Hancock near the penalty spot, Kennedy up as well, Watson at the back, and Fiol doing very well. And I think the last player, outfield player to touch it was Gallego. Well, we can see as we look at it again. It came in fact off Woodcock, and it was a fine save. Johnson not looking happy in defence, the Argentines. Kennedy, as England keep the pressure on. Woodcock stayed onside. Fiol to meet him. Woodcock not making the best of the opportunity, but then he stopped as every other player did. David Watson making his way to the far side of the six-yard box from the kicker's viewpoint. Johnson on the near post, or moving a bit away from it. There's Watson! Again, spooned away by the goalkeeper. Looked very spectacular. I suspect a number of England goalkeepers would have held that. Good back flick. Watson down and punched away. Neil. That was a bit solid from Passarella. And the referee saw no foul in it. Woodcock has stayed down. And here is Valencia. Clements to meet him. Oh, and he hit the post finally. Kenny Stanton, who got back to clear off the line. And I think justice was done, because that did look a very harsh tackle at the other end on Woodcock. Good stuff from Clements, who came out. The first block was from Stanton, and then Valencia hit the post. Oh. Maradona again. And he's taking them all on! And it's gone wide, but what a marvellous example of this man's ability. Picked up pace apparently from nowhere. Look at this turn, looking at the gap between two, away from the lunge of the third, and a flick wide of the goalkeeper and wide of the post. Maradona, three players round him, and the foul given against Thompson. I suspect that Maradona won that one. Here is Luque, the kick taken early, and England not concentrating. A timely foot by Thompson. Van Tieren going to take the kick. Thompson. Koppel. Four players left of him. And Koppel's got a fine cross and a brilliant goal! Scored by David Johnson. I think that's the first time an England player has actually got to the dead ball line. What a superb cross. Koppel finding Johnson, who in turn beat Fiol. Now look at this, he's got two players to take on here. Look at the angle of the cross, only just the room to get it. And in comes Johnson to head past Fiol. Well, England have had their problems, but now they have the breakthrough and a very well-made goal too. Woodcock to Johnson. Say, what a difference a goal makes. Tarantini coming back on the left. A little bit of bumping and boring with Phil Neal. Here's Wilkins. Johnson again. Passarella got his head to it. And then Van Toon. Watson. Start by England, and then Kennedy is offside. Could be that our leaders will be back before the World Cup. Good running by Koppel, and he's picked out Johnson, who's offside. Maradona, three round him, finds Santa Maria, good check out. And Neil let it go! And escaped. Neil obviously unaware that Valencia was behind him. Among the managers watching this match, Lorenzo Berzot of Italy and Guy Tice of Belgium. Here's Woodcock. Challenged by Gallego. Kennedy. And the goalkeeper got a hand to it, but Johnson had the easiest of tasks to get his second goal. Two go to congratulate him. Three went to congratulate the man who crossed. The light obviously on the bench. Just look at the quality of this cross here from Kennedy. It really teased the goalkeeper, who got a hand and made it a present, really, for David Johnson for his second goal of the match. Just look at that, it fell nicely after the goalkeeper touched it. Maradona, away from two, and that is a penalty. Brought down by Sansom. And Sansom turns away with an air of lack of understanding. But he took on three, and Sansom caught his foot, there can be no question about that. England have only conceded one goal this season. Ray Clements with an eye passerella a second. Oh, but there was no way. For the moment that it was struck, the goalkeeper was static. So Passarella brings the world champions back into contention. It's Isquia, who's making his international debut. Plays for Vélez Sarsfield. It's useful. Santa Maria. Change the angle. And Luque's shot. Somewhat off balance. Won by Maradona, who gets away from two, faced by Thompson. And Valencia's shot, no problem for Ray Clements. Koppel, Keegan! Oh, what a strike! Marvellous play. No wonder they stand up on the bench, on the England side, that is. That's a measure of the little man, but again, credit to Koppel, who killed it, absolutely set it up for him, and Keegan said, that's mine. Bang! Super goal. Johnson starting the move. There's Koppel who stretched for it, killed it, set it for Keegan. And here he is back in defence. And the crowd rising to him. The first half was difficult for him. But he really has shown his true colours in the second. And here's Johnson! Saved by the keeper. Diaz. That's for Maradona. Oh, what a good save. Valencia, blocked by Cherry. And the corner save. A vicious swerving shot. But Clements managed to parry. Passarella. Maradona. Early for Diaz. And the goalkeeper committed. Sansom back to cover. And succeeds in doing so. And is thanked by his goalkeeper, who obviously did the right thing to come out. Beautiful ball played through from Maradona to Diaz. And look at Sansom covering the angle right on the near post. Bertels took it nicely on the chest. Well, that's his last action and the last action of the match. England came into this match to measure their newfound form under Ron Greenwood against the champions of the world. And they've come out of it with a 3-1 victory and with great credit. Koppel provided the breakthrough with Johnson's header, and in the second half England gave a really fine performance.